Now then, in the box is the star projector nightlight from Torchtree. Let's give it a try.
Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe.
Now then, I've tried quite a few nightlight projectors and they're often complicated to operate and offer features that few will need. This one here is much more of a traditional nightlight with a mechanical rotating dome with colored lights underneath. It doesn't play lullabies, act as a Bluetooth speaker, connect to an app or have any other frills and fancies. The only concession to modern technology being the USB-C power port and the LED display for the three-stage timer. So if you want a simple, old-fashioned and easy to use nightlight that looks great but will not take over the room, then this could be just for you.